He's a scary bear, and at night he walks without a care. Children, best beware, there's a monster underneath that hair. Stare into his eyes, they're glaring with your demise. Who dares stay for 5 nights? Oh no, where did he go? Freddy Fazbear. Freddy Fazbear. He looks frozen there, but at night he withdraws from his lair. Fear is in the air, he can see you sitting in that chair. There is no way out, all's fair when you're in his house. Jump scare, turn the lights out. Oh no, where did he go?
Weeks ago at best, you get older fast. You're busy soon, but you are dead. Always cry before, bread and cakes and more will make you happy. Even after all, I don't wanna be ungrateful, but my brain, my mind is messed up. It's my love system, so depressed as heck. Better if I wasn't born at all. Mom, I'm sorry, I wasn't the best daughter and friend. I'm just messed up. Yeah, I'm just messed up.
Just woke up in my underwear, no liquor left on the shelf. I should probably introduce myself. You should have seen what I wore. I had a cane and a party hat. I was the king of this hologram, where there's no such thing as getting out of hand. Memories tend to just pop up, drunk pre-meds and some rubber gloves. 5,000 people with designer drugs. Don't think I'll ever get enough.
Don't think I'll ever get enough.
Champagne, cocaine, gasoline, and most things in between. Around the city in a shopping cart, a pack of camels and a smoker.
I wrote a song, a journal, gave it to the world. Told the story of when I was just a girl. I sought understanding, clarity, and truth by bearing all the wounds inflicted on my youth. You criticized my choice to stand up to my past, to give the pain a voice so that it too could pass. But I felt brave and filled with pride as I let go of bitterness that wouldn't leave or let me grow. But I will spend a lifetime trying to understand why someone sharing my bloodline would not lend me their hand.
I'm nearing the end of my fourth year. I feel like I've been lacking, crying too many tears. Everyone seemed to say it was so great, but did I miss out? Was it a huge mistake? I can't help the fact I like to be alone. It might sound kinda sad, but that's just what I seem to know. I tend to handle things usually by myself, and I can't ever seem to try and ask for help. I'm sitting here, crying in my prom dress. I'd be the prom queen if crying was a contest. Makeup is running down, feelings are all around. How did I get here? I need to know. I guess I maybe had a couple expectations. Thought I'd get to them, but no, I didn't. I guess I thought the prom was gonna be fun, but now I'm sitting on the floor and all I wanna do.
Father. frozen.